Hello, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be on my trampoline for 24 hours. I have never done a 24 hour challenge before. However, I've wanted to do one pretty much since I started my channel. So I've been wanting to do one for a long time, but I've struggled to find the time to do it because I was at school during the week. If I did it at the weekend, then that would basically take up my entire weekend. So I didn't really get a chance to do it. But here I am today, gonna be spending 24 hours on my trampoline. I'm very nervous because I've gotta be outside there on my own in the night, and I'm quite scared about that because I'm not the best in the dark. I do find the dark quite scary. But anyways, I'm gonna give it my best shot, and fingers crossed, I should be able to complete the challenge and stay on there for 24 hours. The only time that I'm allowed outside the trampoline is to come inside to go to the toilet. I really, really hope you enjoy, and let's get into the video. Okay, so it's the night before I'm about to do the 24 hours on trampoline challenge, and as you can see, I'm looking very tired. Look at the bag. It's like how puffy my eyes have gone. Oh my goodness. Basically, I am here and I'm about to try and find the main things that I need to pack ready for tomorrow. I really, really want to watch a film and stuff, but obviously I'm just going to take my iPad and I'll take my phone and stuff like that out there, so I don't really need DVDs or like take like a DVD player or whatnot. Obviously I also haven't got plugs out there or electricity, so right, that reminds me, I need to charge up my power packs, so let's just get them out. So the power packs are on charge, and then right now everything's just kind of in a pile, so I'm just kind of putting everything together here, and then I'm going to get a bag and put all like the little bits and bobs into a bag that I can take outside with me. Right, so now it's time to find some outfits that I can take with me outside, because obviously it was going to be very cold at night but very warm in the daytime. Right, so I found a few things. Ignore how like they're just bright colours. I mean, nobody's really going to see me apart from obviously on the vlog and stuff, and I just want to be warm and cosy, to be honest. So I've got my clothes hung up just to the side of me, and then I've just got this pile. So the cushions, the blankets, I've got my sleeping bag here because I'm definitely going to need that. Glasses, camera, accessories and stuff. And then I've got hat and scarf, and then loads of like fluffy socks. I've got some normal socks to wear underneath the fluffy socks. And then obviously my leggings, trousers and stuff like that. I will see you guys in the morning on the day of the challenge. It's now the day of the challenge and I'm pretty much packed up. I've still got a few things on charge, like my iPad and the power packs are still charging up, just because I didn't want to have them on charge overnight. But this is what we're looking like so far. So I've got this bag, it's full of all my clothes, hats, scarves, and then my clothes I want to wear tomorrow and tonight. Then this bag is just full of loads of bits and bobs. I've got my teddy bear in there as well, a book, fairy lights. I've got all the cushions and stuff there, obviously my sleeping bag, and then here I've got my duvet rolled up and my pillow, but I might ask my mum or John to bring the duvet and pillow and stuff out later, because otherwise I won't really be able to jump on the trampoline. It is currently 5 minutes to 11, so now it's time to take all the things I need out with me. This bag is so heavy. This is my humble abode for the next 24 hours. I'm just gonna try and put all my stuff on there and make myself feel at home, I guess. All right, so I'm about to enter my home for the next 24 hours and then I can't come out. Oh, yikes. And I'm in! Now there is no coming out for the next 24 hours. I've just cleaned the sides, as you would have seen, so it's nice and clean on here now. I can sit wherever I want without getting dirty.
Okay, so I'm really sorry, but I basically didn't look at the exact time that I got on the trampoline, so I'm gonna have to go with the exact time that it is right now. Obviously I got on a few minutes ago, but I didn't look at the exact time when I got on, so we're gonna go with the time that it is right now, and I'll just get off at this time tomorrow. So it is 11:10. I've googled it for you. There we go, 11:10 right now. So I will be getting off at 11:10 a.m. tomorrow morning. I've been on Instagram for a while and now I'm going to have some chocolate, and I'm gonna also do some editing because I've got a video that I really want to go up tonight, but I'm gonna have to finish editing it now so that I can schedule it and so that it'll get up tonight. It's so warm, the sun is just blazing down on me, and I haven't got sun cream on, which I really need to put on. I might have to ask my mum to bring some sun cream out for me in a bit because I don't want to get sunburned. Got my Smarties Easter egg. It's an Easter egg filled with Smarties, which is pretty cool. I'm trying to eat this a bit earlier because I'm worried it's going to melt in the sun and the heat, but at the same time I'm going to try and save quite a bit for later because I think as like a dessert tonight it'll be quite good. I even remembered to pack my sunglasses, which was pretty good because I usually forget something. I finished editing my video, so I'm going to schedule that soon. I've already made the thumbnail earlier. I made that this morning before I came on here, so I've got that already. I'm really kind of hoping my parents are going to make lunch soon because although I've had some chocolate, so I'm not that hungry. I just really fancy something like savoury, like bread or something. Anyways, I'm going to have a nice bounce now. I think I'm going to get up. I'm actually gonna have a proper jump, which is what the trampoline is for. Okay, this is the first time since I've been on here that I've actually jumped. Ooh. I've got my sun cream here. I've got to put this on my face because my cheeks get burnt really easily and I don't want to get sunburn, and obviously it's just good to wear sun cream often so that just to protect your skin from the sun. Remember to even put it on your eyelids and stuff, because it's often a place that is missed when people put sun cream on. Gotta get it everywhere.
Around your eyebrows. It's gonna be so shiny.
And I might just put some on my arm. I just sprayed it and it went all over the trampoline.
Just put some on my arm.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to get a tissue. Look, it's like a big splat on there. Oh dear. There we go, I'm all sun creamed up. My hands are so greasy now. Mum is here with my lunch, which I'm gonna have to eat on here. Oh yeah, I was gonna ask you, please. The sheep are asking for some. Thank you. I was gonna ask for a cloth because I got sun cream over there. It looks like burping. Thank you. So currently the time is 1:30, so I've been on here for 2.5 hours. Now, of course, it is time to film some TikToks. About 5 minutes ago, there was a wasp and it keeps flying around the trampoline, like on the outside, and then every so often it comes in. I was like stood up to get away from it. Came towards me, I started running off. I know they say tell you to stand still, but I was like, if I stand still, it's gonna land on me and sting me. So I start running away from it and oh my gosh, it's back. No, it's gone again. I started running around the trampoline and I was like shouting for my mum who was inside, and I kept shouting, I was like, mum, mum, and because I was so terrified because I was kept running around the trampoline and there's this wasp just like following me around. And then my mum came out and she was like, sit down. So I sat down and then it flew off. That was like something like from a film, like that was comical if you were actually here and saw me just running around the trampoline. I was nearly crying, I was like, mum. I'm currently about to start editing another video. This is a video that I filmed a couple of days ago. Recently I've obviously been filming a lot of videos, like I've been filming almost a video every day, so I've got a lot of videos to edit and get up for you guys. But that's really, really exciting because it means I can get a lot of content a lot of content up for you, all of you. I'm so sorry I'm shading my face, but honestly the sun is beaming into my eyes. I've got my prawn cocktail crisps. If you watched my vlog, it was a few videos ago, you'll know that I love prawn cocktail crisps at the moment. Here they are. So it is currently 10 to 4, so that means I've nearly been on this trampoline for 5 hours, which is a long time, and I haven't been to the toilet yet. I've pretty much drunk my whole water bottle. It's like a tiny bit left, like you can barely even see it. There's a tiny bit left. I've drunk all of that, and like I say, I haven't been to the toilet yet. So I'm gonna head in and go to the toilet, but obviously I will not do anything else. I'm just going to the toilet and then I'll be back. Right, so I am about to go on Instagram again. I've got my blanket over me now because I'm actually getting a bit cold. This is like one of the only areas of the trampoline that's not in the shade, because the sun's going behind one of the trees in my garden and it's pretty chilly if you're sat in the shade, like it's cold. So I've got my blanket because I'm trying to warm up a little bit. I was doing some editing earlier, by the way, and I might watch a Disney film in a bit, to be honest. I really feel like watching a Disney film, so I might do that. Farley keeps jumping up to say hello, don't you, Floofy? Come on in. Good boy. And then I can stroke his paws without going out the trampoline. Oh, so cute. Good boy. Oh, I just want to give him a hug. Mum's about to bring on a jigsaw puzzle for me and her to do. Because she's just finished work, so she's going to bring on a jigsaw puzzle and we're going to do it together a little bit. I don't know how long she'll be on here for, but she's going to help me for a bit, and then we're going to have some chocolate as well while we're on here. I'm actually really looking forward to just like doing a jigsaw puzzle, because I feel like I've actually accomplished something today. Oops, Mum brought out these puzzles for me. So I'm gonna pick one to do. So I've got this farmyard one, a train one, and then there's this one. This has got a doll. This is kind of cool. I kind of like this one best, but I don't know if that's gonna be really hard. So actually I think I might go for this one. I have my dinner, knife and fork, but luckily it's on a little thing, so it's a bit easier to eat. The sun is going down-ish. It's getting very cold, so my mum's just gone to get me a hoodie because it's getting really cold. I was just watching YouTube, and now I'm gonna try to eat my dinner on the trampoline. Also, oh my gosh, my new video goes up in 7 minutes, so I'm really excited for you all to see it. If you haven't already watched it, go check it out. It's basically my bucket list for after quarantine. So I haven't really seen many people do this on YouTube, so I decided to do it, and it's gonna be up on my channel right now. When you guys are watching this vlog, it will be up, but for me right now, it'll be up in 6 minutes. While I eat my dinner, I'm gonna watch a Disney film, so I'm gonna pick one. Basically, I'm trying to watch most of the classic Disney films, like, to start off with. Well, I don't have to watch an old one, I suppose. I think I'm gonna watch Zootopia, actually. If it loads. Haven't got very good Wi-Fi out here. But yeah, I'm gonna watch Zootopia. I have put my hoodie on, and I just like had to tie it up here because my neck was cold. Although I had to be fair, I've got a scarf, kind of forgot about that. I've still got my shorts on, but I'm probably gonna put my leggings on soon because I'm getting a bit chilly. And we are about to start doing a puzzle. Oh yeah, also I made this chili bottle full of tea at about 10 o'clock, half 10, 10 o'clock this morning, and it is still so warm, which is really good. I think I got this from Wilko's. It's like a rose gold chili bottle sort of style, but it's not obviously chili bottle branded. I think it was £5, it was so good, but as you can tell, it literally keeps it hot all day. So we are about to start this puzzle. Mum's going to join me. So we're about to do it on this board, so that then we can, once I'm done, we can just slide it underneath, and Mum can take it off, because otherwise, oh, John's coming too. Because otherwise we're going to have to take it to pieces, and that'll be kind of annoying.
Okay. Are you about to do your jigsaw?
Yeah. Don't bounce.
No, don't bounce.
thing's gonna break. I'm worried about jumping on the
wall. What?
Polly's just got like a massive tree branch. Like, oh my goodness.
Hey, so it is currently nearly 8:10 in the evening, and this is the how much puzzle we got done. I'll just zoom in because I don't want to move over there. We got a fair amount done, but my mum's like was just collecting the washing in and stuff, and she's like gone back inside a bit because it is so cold. I don't know how cold it is right now. I mean, it's really cold considering how hot it was earlier. My hands, I can barely type a text message because my hands are so cold. Like, my fingers are going numb. I need to keep moving them because like even doing that is hard to do. I have got changed into my, I've got my long sleeved black fitted top on. It's like ribbed underneath, and then I've got this thermal fluffy jumper thing, my scarf, and then my leggings, and then my jogging bottoms over the top of my leggings, and then some fluffy socks on. My body as a whole is not too cold, but it's just my hands because I haven't got any gloves. Hopefully my mum will get me some gloves. Wow, I'm really surprised you can actually see me because it is really dark out here. I mean, you can tell by the round my head, you can tell it's really dark. There you go, you can see it's like a dark blue sky. But basically I put all these fairy lights around the outside of the trampoline. I haven't got them around here because that's basically the whole length of them. I have got all these blankets. I'm just basically in loads of layers, and that's like a plastic sheet so that my like duvet and all that don't get wet. I've got gloves now. These are ones for like if I'm doing stuff because I've got the finger things, but I have another pair as well. Right now I'm planning to watch a Disney film. It's almost 9:15, so I've been out here for 10 hours. It's 9:13, so yeah, so I've been out here for about 10 hours. So, only 14 to go. I am currently in bed. I'm all ready for bed. I've been to the toilet one more time. Oh my gosh, I can't get the shadow off my face, there we go. I went to the toilet one more time. I had to actually clean my teeth inside just because I was gonna try and do it outside, but it would have been too like confusing. I'm about to go to sleep now because I was gonna watch some more of the film, but I feel like I'm tired, which is good in a way, so that I can hopefully just get straight off to sleep. If I don't, then I'll probably just watch some more of the film, but while I think I might be able to get to sleep, I might as well give it a go and try and get to sleep. So that's what I'm gonna do. I will speak to you guys in the morning, if not before, hopefully not before. Hopefully I'll be asleep. If I don't speak to you in the night, then I'll speak to you in the morning.
It's the next day. I'm just gonna give a quick explanation to why I actually ended up failing the challenge. Unfortunately, I'm really annoyed that I failed it because I was so close. I was on the trampoline for 14 hours, managed 14 hours out of 24, which was pretty good. But basically I woke up around, I started going to sleep around 11:30, 12-ish, and I slept until about 1. So I woke up around 1-ish, and I could have, honestly, I was like trying to get to sleep, tossing and turning, felt a bit sick to be honest, and I needed the toilet. But then I really thought I heard a man's voice, so I was like, I just thought I heard it really clearly. And so then like I called my mum, and I was like, I don't really want to do it anymore because I don't know, it's kind of scary. And also I could hear a sheep, and it kind of sounded like it was in labor, and one of our sheep, obviously, not just like a random sheep. So me and mum went to the toilet, and then John went to check on the sheep. Then we went out as well to see what was happening. And yeah, basically the sheep was in labour. No, actually not in labour. She'd had a lamb by the time we'd got there. In a way, it was good that I had, it was like fate that I was actually happened to be sleeping on the trampoline the night that one of the sheep was in labour, because otherwise we would not have heard it from inside. We wouldn't have heard her like making a noise and the fact that she was giving birth. So she didn't actually need any help, but
it was still thankful that we could help her out, and we put her in the sheep shelter and everything in a little pen with the lamb. And then basically we came inside to get some cereal because I was really hungry, and then we went back outside again just to check on them, and there was another lamb there. So she had twins. So it's not really an excuse, but the reason I failed was, number one, I was like about to stop anyway because I heard this man's voice. I thought I heard a man's voice, and I was like really scared. We think it might, it was probably one of the neighbours because of the sheep was being making loads of noise. But basically one of our sheep had twin lambs, and they're gorgeous, they're so cute. It was a pretty eventful night, I'm gonna be honest. We were up for about 2 hours sorting out the sheep, and then we had to bring all the stuff inside off of the, like my duvet and my bedding, all off of the trampoline and bring that inside. But anyways, I'm sorry that I didn't complete the challenge. It was, you know, I think I did a fairly good attempt, and I hope you enjoyed watching it. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you all again soon. Bye.